looking for shark teeth tonight again with the UV light. Just came across the first one of the night. So it's got a little bit of a broken tip to it, but otherwise pretty nice tooth. On to the next one.